So much wood everywhere! It's so heavy. Oh, I finally chopped them all down. Wow, that took me a long ass time to chop all them down. Not gonna lie, did take me quite a while. I think it took me about 4 minutes to chop it down. I was just like, why am I doing this to myself? Wait, what? This doesn't look right. I'm a perfectionist, damn it! And welcome back to the Minecraft Project, guys. My name's Syndicate, and this is my Minecraft show. And what I'm doing here today is just patching up some stupid-looking things. So I'm just gonna go and steal some sand quickly. And we're gonna steal this sand, and then we're gonna fill in that gap over there because it just doesn't look right. Now that doesn't look right there as well. But anyway, yeah. So this is my house here. This is my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful house, which I'm gonna be working on a lot more soon. Not just yet, but soon. And when I do, it's going to end up looking absolutely wicked. And should I destroy this? Oh, no, don't do that. I'm thinking of doing this. No. Oh, damn it. I think I withdrew. Wow. Look at all this stuff. Right, I'm not working on that. It's too much effort. I don't want to do it anymore. Okay, I don't want to play. I don't want to play this game anymore. Well, not Minecraft. I don't want to build anymore. I hate it. I can't build. I'm not creative. My house looks retarded. Everyone's like, well, we tried to tell you. I'm joking. I'm joking. What do you mean you ain't joking? But why? Okay, right, so let's drop off some seeds. We also got some stuff like this fresh zombie flesh we need to drop off. And then I've got that minecart, but I'm going to keep the minecart on me. But you can have flint. And I'm going to do some decoration with some red wool. And I could steal these. No, because I'm after bookshelves, basically. After the previous episode, I am after some bookshelves. Do you know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do? Because I'm such a badass. I'm such a badassery. You're mine. I'm going to try something. How's it look adding a bit of colour to the house? It looks stupid. But anyway, it doesn't matter. Right, I need to just check if any of these them crops have grown. Check it out. Check it out. Nope, none have grown back yet. Ooh, spooky face. What am I doing? Let's go! Right, so what we're going to do is we're going up to the castle of castles where we shall decide how we are going to fence off the edge. Now you might be like, why are you fencing off an edge? We just need to do like a little handrail sort of thing up here. And we need to work on making bookshelves. How many books do I have in the end? 37. I don't know how many I'm going to need. I think I can make 10 bookshelves. No! Why are you here? It's like I'm chilling. No! Why would you do that? You dick! You're a dick, dude. You're a real dick. That's not even... It's not even cool. You're not even funny. Okay, I'm going to have to make some more stairs. Should I just make some like this? Boom. 28, that'll do. Out. Like so. Ta-da. Fixed. No problem whatsoever. Apart from this section here. There we go. And that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Could do with that axe back, please. Right, so I've got a crap load of wood now. And you are joking me. No. There is not still a piece of wood in this. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Rage mode. Oh, this is the tree I shut down to burn, isn't it? It all makes sense now. It just obviously didn't burn. For some stupid reason. Okay, so that is where the castle lies. So what I need to do is sprint around there. I'm probably going to have to do that edge of the castle. I thought it was a floating block. What the hell? The hell did that come from? What the hell was that about? He was just like, nothing. Just chilling. He must have been spawning like here or something. I don't know. That's weird. That's really weird. That's really, really weird. Right, so I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to do... Wait, if you put him this way... How's that look? Don't fall off the edge. Okay, that looks fine. Right, so we do have some fences. There we go. Now, I'm going to make it wider by one more. Yeah, because then it gives me some space to walk around. Oh, what the hell?
I'm gonna have to do this, patch this up like this. Nope, don't do that. Oh, where's my pickaxe gone? Word! Give it me! Nope. Huh. Thank you. And gotta do this section here now. Like so, and we'll just replace that one there. Might as well. Place it down, and my bad boys, thank you. Right, now we can do this. Dun-dun-dun. Probably do getting rid of this here. So it doesn't look like you can just jump off the jumper offers. There you go, put some torches down. Boom. Boom. And there we go. We have beautiful thing, and then you'll be able to see the what's it called? The windmill. You'll be able to see the windmill. They're like, oh, it's beautiful. And the moon rises there as well. Oh, it's too nice. Wait. Oh, I don't know. Where am I going to put the bedroom? Do you have a bedroom in a castle? It's going to be a badass castle. I need to make a list. I need to make a list of things that I'm going to make. And you guys can help me. So, in a castle, I know we've got a bakery down there, but in a castle, you want... Well, it would just be armory and stuff, wouldn't it? So, we do have an armory there. I've got all these things already. I'm kind of transporting them all into one place. Alright, let's do this. Check this cheat way up. Oh, what the hell? What do you mean, no? I could do a staircase here. Leading up to it. No, because it's where there's a grave, or whatever it is. Whatever that thing is. Right, where are we going to put the staircase as well? Bam, bam, bam. Here? Should we do it to the side? Oh, yeah, we can do it here. Just like some huge ass staircase here. This'll do. Should we just like start it? So, this is like the main entrance. Like, you come in here and you're like, oh, it's beautiful. And then you go that way to reach that. And then I can just start the staircase like here. Wait, how many blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is that? 5. 1, 2. No, it's not. It's 4. That's perfecto mundo. Right, so that's bang in the middle. So it's going to have to be a 3-wide staircase to make it equal. And then boom, 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 doo, doo, doo. Like so. And then I'm gonna go boom, 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 boom. I can hear you coming in. Go away. He's like, but why? I want to play with you. To play chess. Okay, so we're gonna take out this here. Raise the roof, we'll raise the roof, baby. Raise the roof, we'll raise the roof, baby. Okay, so I'm gonna have to destroy this as well. And what I'm gonna try and do here is I might have it like open plan. You know, like so you get the staircase up and then there's gonna be like a little pathway around the side of it. That'd be pretty cool. Is this it? We're here? No. There we go. Now we're here. Wait, what I'm thinking though is here. If we level this off like that, then I could do. How am I gonna do this? Because I want like I need to be able to walk along the top of it. So do I need to raise this roof like super high? First off, let's find out where the other layer is. So over here, I've got to go like another one higher. Do I have to go higher? Wait, what's this? Can't see. Oh, this is the roof. Ah, I'm going to have to go one higher. I'm going to have to. So, we didn't see anything here. We didn't see anything. Keep raising it. Because I want it to look nice and big. Like so. And now, because I have epic stones, I can just fill it back in. Epic stoning abilities. Okay, so it looks like I'm going out for a meal soon. And that is fine with me. Alright, why does this look odd? Oddly shaped. Wait, it like goes down there, and it goes down there. Wait, why is this? Oh, it's this. This one here needs extending. Need to make it look nice and neat. It's going to look beautiful. Right, so that's going to go to there, like so. And that needs to be filled in. Haha! Oh, wait, there's a full gap here to the side. Hope, nope. does that mean I need to extend it another one? I think I do. So that should be two. Yep, two wide on either side. Yeah, looks good. Looks right. Nope, don't do that. Right, do I have any more blocks? Yes, of course I got loads of blocks. I got all them blocks. Got the blocks you need. Pick these up. Destroy this. There you go. And it's going to get up to here, and then this is going to be like a walkaway, walk around path. I'm sure the floor's supposed to be out of stone, out of wood, but oh well. Now, where's this going to bring me out? Is this the edge? Have I got to go up another floor? Don't make me do it. I don't want to. Because I'm going to... Right, let's just make the path around it first. Because I might have to go higher. That's the problem. Because, like, how high did I go up there? Because, like, where did the staircase come out? We'll find out now. Ah, I do have to go up one more. Unless... Ah, no. Yeah, I need to go up one more. Drat! Anyone have to do that? Crap-faced. That's angry-faced, crap-faced. Yeah, I've got to go one more, because then I want it to be like a dead open-plan building. Oh, it's going to look so good when I get this done. Right, so... do I have to make the staircase go... No, I don't want to make the staircase go back one more. So you've got to go to here, and then it's going to have to just go... up one more again, like that. Damn, it's gonna go like super high. How high is the ceiling gonna be? I'm gonna need the ceiling to be like as high as it can go to have a I want to fit a chandelier in. Everyone's like, you're gonna try and make a chandelier? LOL, don't make us laugh, Tom. Right, so it's gonna have to, yeah, it's gonna have to be pretty big. I could do then, if anything, with should I extend the wall back one more? So if I extend the wall back one more, it fits. I've got to make it like a super high wall anyway, so I've got to... One sec. There we go, right, so I've got to hollow out this entire room's roof, up until this height where I'm at now. So even this. You should not be that. You should be that. There we go. Right, there we go. This is going to look good. I've got an idea in my head of what's going on. See, it takes me... I've got to be practical. To be able to design. Practicality is my creativity. Oh, I just came up with a rap. I'm a rapper. A rap, rapper, rapper, rapper. You see me spit my rhymes like a dirty rapper. Yeah. Like I'm filling up your crapper. Oh, that's like an MC battle. Why are they turning into dogs? I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. Almost there. Just keep going, just keep... I'm going to get so much stone from this with a silk touch pick. It's great. Even though it's kind of on its way out already. Gulp, 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 gulp. This is going to look awesome. I'm building myself a castle. It's going to look epic. Building myself an epic castle. It's going to look awesome. Why have I gone to Kung Fu music? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. It's going to involve a hell of a lot of stone. But thank God for silk touch pickaxe. Do 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 do. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Yeah, hooja. Fast as lightning. Wait, where's the floor? Oh, I've got to keep destroying this floor. Come on, you can do it. I need to go and store some of this stone in a minute. Otherwise, it's... Wait, I see it disappearing. No, don't do that. Run. No, fill. No, let's put the crap in here. Like that. And then... Just put my clean stuff. I'm coming! Hoover. Who dat? The Hoover. Who dat? Hoover? There we go. Yeah, I needed to keep all that because I'm going to make that into stone bricks. Look at all this stone I've got. Beautiful. It is beautiful. Alright then. So, it's got to go up. Wait a shit. Wait a second. I need to make some more stairs. Let's quickly make some more stairs. Stairsicles. I don't need this many, but still. Boom. There we go. 36. That'll do. Because don't it need to be like... Which height does it need to be? So we're going to have a look. I'm sure we said here. This height. I need some more stone to fill this in. So let's get rid of that. There we go. Because I need to like... Let's just do it out of clean stone. And go this way. Wait, what's below it? Oh, it's the wall. Oh, nope, don't do that. There you go. Work along to here, and then I should see. Yeah, that's what I found. It's what I thought I'd see, boy. Boom, wood. Tons of it. Wood on wood on wood on wood. Right, so, gotta do the walls and stuff. Right, so it's gonna get to like, actually, should we do it to like here instead? And then do this going diagonally now, like over this direction. So I can destroy this. Yeah! Yeah, like that. Going diagonals. Diagonals. Diagonally! Yeah, nerdgasm. What? I don't watch Harry Potter. What are you on about? Damn it, I've got to raise this roof so much higher. Raise the roof! The roof! The roof! Where the hell's my stone got? Didn't I say I want stone on me at all times? Why you no listen? You're dead to me. What is with this section over here? I'm going to need to fill this in with some light. Otherwise, I'm going to have some mobs going over here. Actually, you know what? Should we do it to, like, here? This is where the brick wall goes to. Like that. There we go. Now we can haul this out. Come on, I can do it. This could be the outside. It is. It is the outside. Chop this bitch down. Like that. Like this. No, don't do this to me. It's misplacing blocks like a boss. Right, so let's just quickly haul this out so we can get like a perspective of what it's going to look like. Because you're going to be able to walk around the edge of it. This is where the wall ends. Here it is. So keep chopping this down. Chopping it. Oh, wait. Oh, it's to here, is it? So I'm going to chop. Get rid of all this. Oh my gosh, it's going to look so open. I think I need to push this back diagonally now, don't I? Where did the diagonal start here? Oh, it started there? Oh, snap. I'm going to have to make it go diagonal as well. The room needs to fit. So where does it go? Here? No, that's wrong. That's proper tooled it off then, didn't I? No, that's wrong. And then this one. No, don't. What are you doing? There we go. I'll just block it off to like there. And then I'll do the outside wall like that. Is that right? Because we need a walkway path around it, but we kind of want it to be too wide, so we might have to go back even further. To like... Nope. To there. And then I can do like the floor out of wood, can't I? God damn, I just haven't got enough I haven't got enough inventory. Notch, increase the size. And then it's too wide, so you can walk around it like this. Yeah! Looking good! So there you go, this is going to be like a huge, like, walk around area. Now, I could do with probably pushing that back even more diagonally, starting from, like, there. So you walk into it, and, because, like, look, yeah, that goes diagonal from the starting block, so this needs to do it as well. So I'm going to, right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to push that back diagonally, and it's going to be so you can walk around it from both sides. And something that might be interesting is if I've got a staircase that way, if I do a staircase up that way as well. Or, you know, I could just rearrange it, so I'll get rid of that staircase and put it going straight up, so you've got to walk around from either angle to get to it. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. I know I've just been mining, but it's creationivity, that makes sense, has to be done. So we've got to work at it and work at it and work at it, and hopefully it'll end up being absolutely awesome. But as always, guys, I hope you have enjoyed the episode. If you have, be sure to let me know in the comments below. That is always a nice thing. Comment saying, epic castle, bro. And I appreciate that a lot. And as always, guys, if we get 9,000 flavors on this episode, I will upload the bonus episode straight after this. Well, as soon as it hits it. And yeah, so if you haven't done so already, be sure to click that subscribe button so you can stay up to date with daily episodes. And if you haven't done so already, there is also Facebook and Twitter, which you can follow me on, and there I'll put out updates as when I'm uploading the next video. So, as always, guys, thanks for watching. I've been Syndicate, and adios.